கண்ணா, பாப்பு, லிசன் ஹியர், திஸ் இஸ் ரூபி தெரசா. எக்ஸ்பேண்ட் எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் த்ரீ இன்டூ எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் ஃபைவ் இன்டூ எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் டூ. Will you be able to compare the identity? Which identity you can compare it here? Very good. So, this is the identity. You can compare it with this expression, isn't it? So, x plus a into x plus b into x plus c. X plus a into x plus b into x plus c equal to x cube plus a plus b plus c into x square, a plus b plus c into x square plus ab plus bc plus ca into x plus abc. Will you be able to see the difference how I am reading the identity? Where we, you have to give a pause, please give a pause there. நிறுத்தி நிதானமா இன்டர்நேஷனோட படிங்க பாருங்க, மறக்கவே மறக்காது. X plus A into X plus B into X plus C equal to X cube plus A plus B plus C into X square. இங்க மூச்சு விடாம சொல்லணும், without breathing, just you are saying continuously. Plus AB plus BC plus CA into X plus ABC. So, here what is A? 3. What is B? 5. What is C? 2. X plus 3. So, in the place of A, you have 3. X plus 5. In the place of B, you have 5. X plus 2. In the place of C, you have 2. X, X only. So, X cube. Here, there is no change. X cube. Suppose if you have Y means, you have to write y cube. Same variable only here. So, x cube plus a plus b plus c. A means, very good, 3 plus 5 plus 2 into x square plus ab, a into b. That means 3 into 5 plus. But you don't write like this. Suppose, why I am saying is 3 into 5. Next is 5 into 2. Next, 2 into 3. Many students, what they are doing, no? They are adding this. 5 plus 5, they are adding. First, actually, you have to multiply. 3 into 5, 5 into 2, 2 into 3. Then only you have to add. So, the mistake varama irukkunona. You should not make this mistake. If you want to avoid this mistake, how you have to write it? 3 into 5. Understand? Plus. Within the bracket you write. If you are putting bracket, it is understood that it is in multiplication. Bracket potale, the purunjirunum. Multiplication. B into C. 5 into 2. Plus C into A. 2 into 3. Into X. Into X. AB plus BC plus CA into X plus ABC. Here also, better to put bracket. 3 into 5 into 2. Do you follow? So, X cube plus 3 plus 5, 8, 8 plus 2, 10. 10 into X squared, 10 X squared plus 3 5s are 15. Plus 5 2s are 10. Because within the bracket, first you have to do this only. Next one, plus 2 3s are 6 into X. Plus 3 5s are 15. 15 into 2, 30. Next, X cube plus 10 X squared. Here you have to add this. Understand? 15 plus 10 is 25. 25 plus 6. 25 plus 5, 30. 30 plus 1, 31. Plus 31 X plus 30. So this is the answer. We follow x plus 3 into x plus 5 into x plus 2 equal to this is the answer. Do you follow, every one of you? So you should be able to identify the identities. When they are giving the problem, just you see which identity is suitable for this. Problem kuduthona endha identity oda compare pannalam appindratha unakku kandupidikka theriyum. Puriyudha adikanna? Purinjudha?